Demarai Gray is an English professional footballer who plays as a winger for Premier League club Leicester City. Gray came through the youth system of Birmingham City, for whom he made his Football League debut as a 17-year-old in October 2013. In 2.5 seasons, he made 78 appearances across all competitions including 50 on starts in the Championship and scored 8 goals. Gray signed for Leicester City in January 2016 and was a member of their 2015-16 Premier League winning squad. Born June 28, 1996, Gray was born in Birmingham, where he attended Frankley High School and played for Cadbury Athletics junior teams. He joined Birmingham City's academy as an under-11 and took up a two-year scholarship in July 2012. After impressing Birmingham manager Lee Clark in training, he was named in the squad for the championship match against Millwall on 1st October 2013 and made his senior debut as for Jess Lingard in a 4-0 win. Gray scored his first senior goal, entering the league match at home to Blackburn Rovers on 19 April 2014 as a second-half substitute with Birmingham 4 on down. His performance over the season earned him the Academy Player of the Season award for 2013-14. Gray performed well in 2014-15 pre-season and the management suggested he was showing increased maturity. He finished the season with 43 appearances in all competitions, of which two-thirds were as a starter, and won the club's Young Player of the Season award. After many months of negotiation, Gray signed a new three-year contract with the club in July 2015. He went into the new season feeling stronger as a player physically and mentally and produced some fine performances. Premier League club Leicester City activated the release clause in Gray's contract, reported as $3.7 million, and he signed a 4.5-year contract on 4 January 2016. He made his debut on 10 January away to Tottenham Hotspur in the third round of the FA Cup. Gray was called up for an England under-18s training camp in November 2013. He made his debut at that level on 18 February 2014, playing the whole of a 4-0 win against their Belgian counterparts in a friendly match at St. George's Park. On 9 September 2018, Gray was called up for the full England squad for a friendly match against Switzerland. On 27 May 2019, Gray was included in England's 23-man squad for the 2019 UEFA European Under-21 Championship.